Now, if you're after a role model for the kids, look no further than Hannah Wilkinson.
From kicking footballs with her brothers in Whangarei to representing New Zealand on the world stage, Hannah has skills. But as Sasha McNeil discovered, her many talents aren't restricted to the footy field.
Oh yes, she most certainly can.
So Hannah, I didn't want to show you up too much, so I've brought my stump double who I've taught everything I know.
Oh, sweet.
Hannah Wilkinson's skills on the pitch are legendary.
Goal! My brothers kind of got into football. You know, naturally I followed whatever they did, and it became sort of a sport that I fell in love with very quickly.
While growing up in Whangarei, Hannah well and truly mastered the art of the beautiful game.
I had such like dreams to play for my nation, play for my country, and you know, it's all I ever wanted to do.
So she did, and then some, winning fans with her fearless footwork.
Now Wilkinson with the follow-up, it is punished to full effect.
I've seen the world and I've played for some amazing teams as well, and I love the sport, and I think I will love it forever.
But it's with a can in hand on a unique canvas where she's garnered new admirers as an artist.
Did you have to do the white?
Yes, I started it, and then we had some painters come in and help me because I had to do like more layers, so it was quite a task.
Always up for a challenge.
Go big or go home is what immediately entered my mind.
Hannah gave herself a week to leave her legacy on the walls of our largest sports stadium.
I reached out after seeing some of her artwork online and said, would you be interested in doing a mural at Eden Park to celebrate the three Women's World Cups? And I think within 24 hours I had a design.
Three Women's World Cups in one place in New Zealand, it's something to be so proud of, isn't it?
Oh yeah, absolutely. Like it's groundbreaking. It's important that we kind of celebrate these things, and the fact that New Zealand is opening the doors to some of the world's best athletes in three different incredible sports, so it's exciting.
The women's cricket, rugby, and then next year, the much anticipated FIFA World Cup.
Being a woman in sport as well, like I'm, you know, wanting to showcase that as best as possible, and an amazing opportunity as well for my art.
She epitomises what Eden Park is. It's the creativity of music, arts, culture and sport.
Yep, Hannah's not only handy with her feet and spray cans, she can tinkle the ivories, pluck strings and sing songs.
It is that nice balance where I can kind of calm down and really get into a focused sort of state outside of football. And you know, there's a little bit of crossover with that, with being a professional athlete, and that you have to enter those kind of flow states and be creative on the field as well.
So as a role model on the field, canvas or stage, she's just the ticket to inspire young females and males.
Kids look up to, you know, male or female, they look up to, you know, role models, and the fact that we're able to inspire in that way across genders is fantastic. If I could say to any younger girls out there, like, just keep pushing and just do what you love and don't ever give up.
Oh my goodness, what a talent! And not just on the footy field either.
Insanely talented.
Yeah, and special shout out to Art for your very, very impressive skills too.